Hi, and welcome back to I Am the Scene. Tonight we're here with Normand under the big tent for the big show, Cavalia. Tell me, how long does it take for you to do something like this?
Well, we started the tour in 2003, but to get to have horses to do what they do here, it depends what we ask them, and it depends also on the temper of the horse.
Mm-hmm.
So it could be as long as 4 years, and it could be as short as 4 months. But it depends what we ask them to do. If they do trick riding, it's pretty easy because it's just straight riding. So then, you know, the trick riding, we have to get them used to ride fast at full speed, which they like, and a straight line with not holding the reins. This
okay.
is easy to do, it takes 4 months. But then if you start to do liberty, where the horse are totally free and you just play with them in order to get them to be able to work together between stallions, this will take 4, 5, 6 years. It depends on the temper of the horse.
You're Montreal based, correct?
Yeah, correct.
And are most of the cast from Montreal, or are they from all over the world?
All over the world. We have a lot of acrobats from Montreal, because as you know, in Montreal we developed Cirque du Soleil, which with the circus school and all that, so we have a lot of acrobats coming from Montreal, and the rest, they come from all over the world.
And how did you pick Chicago?
Well, because it's a big city, and it's you know, it's a city where we always wanted to come. So returning from Europe, we decided to pick up Chicago.
And Chicago's been good to you, I'm sure.
Oh yeah, we're doing well. Yeah.
And you've employed some of our people too, which is wonderful.
Well, yeah, we travel with 120 people, but locally, for the setup and the teardown, we hired 200 people every day. And during the run, we hired 80 people.
The house is possible that you bring a show like this to Chicago. Horses, 60, 70 horses, all these different beautiful acts and people and professional riders, and you don't ride.
I was part of Cirque du Soleil at the beginning, and I don't do trapeze, so I don't see why I should ride to do a show with horses. You know what, and also it allowed me to think about different way of thinking of horse people. As horse people, they have a way of thinking. But when you don't know, you can ask crazy things, like, you know, having girls flying over the head of the horse. A horse person will tell you, well, the horse will get spooked. But I insist, and we finally did it. You know, when the horse sees somebody flying over his head, we train him slowly. We bring the girl from, because most of the acrobats flying are the girls. They go over the head of the horse over days and days. They finally go down and reach the horse, they give a carrot to the horse. So now the horse, when they see somebody flying, they think it's carrots flying.
Oh, that's a little secret. Thank you so much. We are so thrilled that you're here in Chicago, and we are really going to come and bring all our people to see your show.
Great, thank you.